getting this on film, because let me tell you, it doesn't happen like this very often.
Got it.
Shooting Logan, his hands were moving so fast. I asked him, how does he keep from getting pinched? He says, I don't. In order to keep him from getting injured or pulling a leg off, you have to slow yourself down to a speed where they get a hold of you about once a week. His thumb had a big bruised thumbnail.
Whenever you're ready, guys.
Wow.
Come on. looking like that one. Yeah, you guys can throw when you're ready. Tell me when the fuck.
Crabbers out here. Oh, that one's full.
Holy moly, look at that trap. That is awesome. Are you kidding me? That pot is over the crossbar, guys. Over the crossbar. We're in heavy duty. They're biting. I think I am the only one that's excited, but let me tell you, you don't see traps like that very often. Not been like that. Wow.
Searing from the deck, man.
Absolutely. The masturbators have done it again. We're not done, though, guys.
Yeah, baby crab.
Man, that's awesome. Awesome. Big time. See, we're pulling gear at night, guys. You gotta stay on the crabs. I know you've watched Emily's catch. You hear Zig talking. You gotta stay on the crabs, and that's the key. You can't throw a pot out and expect those crabs to just come crawling into the pot. You gotta be in the right spot, but then you gotta stay on them. So we're moving gear at night. We're moving these things at night. You gotta stay on the crabs. We brought these pots up here the other day to see what was here. A long night, guys. The deckhands, that is. Yeah, that was awesome. That sucker was loaded. Big crab. Heavy crab. Whenever you're ready, guys. Thank you. Go ahead when you're ready.
Pots in, Rick.
Yeah, man, they're biting. They are biting. Wow. You haven't been seen it like this, guys. This is awesome. We're right on them. Right on them. This out, we got a couple pots up there. But we have plenty in other places. We'll go to where the big ones live after this. Man, oh man, that is awesome. Big time, big time. So not only are you guys gonna have a fish fry, but I think you might have a crab boil. Something pretty good. Okay, throw it when you're ready.
Go slower, get them all. Get the ones deep down inside. Do you think this is exciting enough to make Dennis?
Oh yeah.
It's funny they'll never.
32.
Jake's flipping crabs
it's
again.
It's happening today. This is, it doesn't get any better. Wow.
It's weird. It must be cold today. He's on him.
What do you do with these hornets?
Oh, he pulled that back. There's the grab.
Thank you. 251.
Lots of crab eaters here.
Phenomenal early. Grab this one first, and I'll go back up and get the one behind us.
Gotta jump out of the way as soon as he starts moving. I just want to get this shot.
Yeah.
Dun-dun. Oh yeah.
Here it comes. It's the grab.
Alright, good grab.
Another prayer to those fish gods wouldn't hurt.
What are you doing?
Pull back.
Oh man. Oh, those look really calm. Grab those.
Yeah!
We have the big ones. Lots of them. They're biting.
You're not going to get wet, bud.
Throw it when you're ready.
Come on, get your hands in there, Dave. Slip them out.
Watch it.
It'll take a finger off, huh? I think everyone in that pocket.
Works fast. Giant pot right there.
Yeah, man. They've only thrown back a handful that were females.
Well, this pot looks, isn't this pot bigger than the other pots?
No, I don't think so.
Everybody presses in.
Can't tell them about her secret cooking.
That secret one where you boil?
No, no. It's something else.
Monsters, big crab.
Thanks.
Everybody's smiling, the crabs are starting to come in. Down to our last 23 crabs. That's crazy. One more crab.